Content marketing in the last few years has become an essential part of any business's marketing and online strategy. With the campaign UK magazine calling content as marketing's most overused buzzword in 2015, the content landscape has made rapid strides ever since.
So it's really no surprise that the content creation industry in India is pegged at a whopping $5.5 billion with an estimated growth rate of 32%. And we all know how vernacular content is going to shape up the internet for the next billion. But despite increasing demand, the supply must catch up. And yet the content creation industry in India is still highly scattered. And here comes Pepper Content, where we are building India's largest content marketplace across graphics, text, voice, and video. What we have now is a managed marketplace platform where we have businesses on one end comprising of brands, media houses, agencies, enterprises, etc., coming up with their content requirements, and we source it from the best fit content creator. What we are now building and testing is a SaaS platform that would allow every enterprise to bring all of their content projects at one place, bring their entire content teams, be able to get on-demand workforce from a talent network. So this is the kind of content creation work we have done till now, ranging from university curriculum to even social media blog posts. So we started this in our second year of college. Since then, we have amassed over 1 crore in revenue, have sustained a 25% growth month on month, and have now taken our content creator network to over 18,000.
In a highly competitive market, the startup has worked with 150 plus brands, including India Today Group, The Times of India Group, and BookMyShow, among others. This team, having started from BITS Pilani, is now based out of Mumbai for the last 4 months working on this startup.